Okay, the correct diagram is C, which is if a strong electrolyte dissolves in water, it's completely dissociate into ions.